I did this a search. I did a survey. And I discovered that most of the men of God and women of God that were highly used by God in history had certain conditions, diseases. And you would look at the miracles that they are doing, and you look at their condition, just comparing the two, the things of the spirit would not make sense. The likes of the Alexander
Dowie,
the anointing to heal the sick upon his life was so strange. Sometimes he would not even lay his hands on the sick. All he needed was just to walk into a place where there's a restaurant and the sick are getting healed. But he had a condition. Mr. Seymour, you look at how many blind eyes he opened. And yet one of his eyes had a problem. So where is this gift coming from? This is why most people, when they look at your condition, they can't even ask for advice from you. Because you seem to be having the same problems like they have.